The Sermon Builder gathers all your preparation and study into a single document. But it's even better than that. It helps you generate a slide presentation, private sermon notes and illustrations, and handout or discussion question documents simultaneously. Let me show you how it works. If you've planned your sermon in the Sermon Manager, you can quickly jump into building it by selecting any pre-planned sermon and clicking Open in the Sermon Info pane. Of course, you can also start with a blank sermon document from the Docs menu. Expand New and select Sermon. There are two main sections, the Sermon Info section for entering details about your sermon and the Content section where you enter the actual text. The Sermon Info pane holds important details about your sermon. The more information you add, the easier it will be for everyone to find your sermon once it's published. Many of the input fields are preloaded with consistent naming conventions. Just type and select an option below. When you've finished adding the sermon details, begin filling out your sermon content. With Sermon Builder, you can create your slides automatically while you build your sermon. Slides are generated for your main headings, and you can add Bible verse slides with just a reference. Style your sermon manuscript with standard formatting options like bold, italics, bolded lists, and more. But Sermon Builder is meant for preaching, so it also includes other sermon-specific formatting options like illustration or prompt. You can add styles to any of your notes to quickly draw your attention to them. If you want to add any other text as a slide, select it and click the Add Slides from Selected Text button. To style your slides, right-click any slide and select Edit. From here, you can customize the text or search to find media for your slide background. Select Tags and Filters on the left or search with the bar above to find media that fits your needs. When you click Update Sermon, your selected slide updates with the new styling. Click Apply this style to all slides, and Logos will add a styled background that fits your content. Sermon Builder can also help you generate formatted handouts or discussion documents. By default, headings are added to both. To add other text to either document, select it and choose Include in Handout or Include in Questions. You can even add fill-in-the-blank text to your handout with a click. To view your handout or question document, select the appropriate tab above. If you've added fill-in-the-blank answers, you can choose to hide or show these when previewing the handout. Export either the handout or questions to a print-ready PDF or a Word document from the Publish options. When you're finished with your entire sermon, you can also export your slides from the Publish options. Choose an export option like Faith Life Proclaim or PowerPoint. And when you're ready to preach, enter preaching mode on any desktop or mobile device with Logos to keep on track with your sermon while you preach. Sermon Builder is the easiest way to build, design, and present your sermons. Focus on your content, and Logos will make sure your handouts and slides are formatted and ready. Create a new sermon document to get started.